In this problem, we have been given that there are two large horizontal plates, and these two plates are separated by 0.05 meters.